even grocery stores are trimming their hours because of the cold. Roundys is enforcing an early closure at all of their stores statewide on Monday. It includes a 24-hour pick and saves and Metro Markets. Company officials say when temperatures drop this low, it's better to be safe than sorry.
We felt it would be in the best interest of our customers and also our team members. I mean, this is cold weather even for Wisconsin, so we didn't want to risk the health or safety of anybody in terms of our customers or our employees, too.
And all Roundys stores will close at 8 p.m. on Monday night.